Hi friends, this is a perfume bottle mirror presented by Sassy Crafty Mama. For this project, you will need one large mirror, one small mirror coaster, a wood block, diamond wrap, an adhesive, bling initial, glue sticks, and glue gun. I previously sprayed, painted the unfinished wood block purchased from Michaels with a metallic platinum silver. Next, I'm measuring out my diamond wrap, which I purchased from Michaels, to make sure it fits both sides. I started off with the side, just applying some glue to the first three rows. Make sure that you have your diamond wrap lined up, because it's hard to maneuver once you start laying down your wrap. So next I'll just be applying a few lines of hot glue as I go along the front of the wood. So now I'm just going to repeat the same process at the bottom of my wood block, applying and lining up my diamond wrap, applying a couple rows of hot glue as I go along, and I want to make sure you keep your diamond wrap lined up. And as you can see, I do have some excess at the bottom of my project, but that will be the top of my project. So I just put two slits on there, added another piece of diamond wrap to fill that in, and this will be the top of my perfume bottle. What do you think? I think it looks cute. Now, I took some craft sticks because I could not locate a ruler. So I just put the craft sticks and tried to measure out the distance I needed to put the small glass coaster in the middle of my mirror. Now I'm just going to get a little bit of E6000 and use some hot glue to affix the glass coaster to my large mirror. Now that my small glass is dry, I'm going to start on my perfume top. I took approximately 8 craft sticks. I'm going to hot glue those down to the back of my wood block. Please make sure you're generous with your hot glue gun if you're going to use this method. And when you're finished hot gluing all the craft sticks to the back of your wooden block, apply a weight to the back of them and let that dry. Next, I'm taking some hot glue and I'm going to apply 3 to the back of my craft sticks just for extra support. After you let your perfume top dry, you can apply it to the back of your mirror using some E6000 and hot glue, and please apply your weight. Thank you for watching.